My name is Achilles Pai. I'm 23 years old and I cycle to work 3 to 4 days a week.
This house has never been the same as before. It's never felt warm, never felt warm.
I stay 14 kilometers away from my office, so my day usually starts early.
You left me living with a lingering soul.
I freshen up and then have my breakfast. I make it a point to not skip my breakfast. And then I pack my bags. I usually wear casual clothes while going and pack my formals with extra pair of socks and an innerwear so that when I reach office, I can change into it and not feel sweaty. And I keep my formal shoes at office so that I don't have to drench them in rain. So that, and it's one less thing to carry around.
I only hate to fill me up. I only sleep to rest. I need a love just like a gay.
A few surprising analyses that I had since I started to work were, like, I noticed that it takes me a bit less time on my commute on my bicycle than it used to. A bit more in the mornings, but much less in the evenings. I never used to look forward for my trip to work, but now I do. And I feel more energetic after each ride. I use a Schwinn Sportera 4, which is a hybrid cycle, because like I feel hybrid is much more suitable for the city rides. I am an IT guy and I don't lead a sedentary lifestyle anymore. I am getting fit and healthy each day and I don't regret investing in a bicycle. I'm sure that you wouldn't regret it either.
Excuses and she doesn't use them. She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts.
Average income of the people have gone staggeringly up since the 1960s or the 80s, where bicycles were more prominent, because like youngsters these days, they are offered good jobs. So by the age of 23, almost everyone has a bike or a scooter, and by the age of 30, almost everyone owns a car. Cycles are now limited to school-going kids. Now, some people might say that it's my money and I can do whatever I please with it, but that's not really the case. See, for example, if I burn a plastic under your nose and I tell you that this plastic is mine and I'll do what I please, it wouldn't sum up, right? We all share this common environment and we need to change into less polluting means of transportation in a hurry. And that drive to change should come from within. I used to play basketball, but I had to give it up due to my shoulder injury. And I was looking for a sport to pursue, and my eyes were on cycling. I was reading all that I could find about cycles and cycling and watching a lot of videos, but I was not very sure. That's when I heard about this event called Bike to Mountains. Bike to Mountains was a two-day cycling trip that covered 170 kilometers from Fort Kochi, which is at a seashore, to Munnar, which is a hill station. And I had no experience cycling for the past 8 years, and like before I signed up for this event. But I was training for a mini marathon to be held a week before the Bike to Mountains. My father, he completed this marathon 10 minutes before I did. And that was a bit embarrassing, you know, because he was 53 and I was 23, and I was supposed to finish 10 minutes before him. But when I looked at it, he used to cycle and he used to do exercise. Like, he used to go to grocery shops on a cycle or any nearby places, while I felt comfortable on the bike. So prior to the event, he gave me the inspiration and motivation to not give up and keep moving forward, and that drove me the whole trip. It was a very memorable one, and I got to experiment with a lot of cycles and a lot of different brands, and I started feeling the nature like never before. Cycling is more than an exercise to me. It gives me exactly what I put in and saves both time and money. I enjoy my morning rides a bit more because that's when I plan my day ahead, and I feel meditated. That fresh morning air and that lush green surroundings, it rejuvenates your mind and it cleanses your soul. When you spread your arms and you feel that fresh morning air gustling through your palms, you know, I feel like I'm flying. It was a cycling event that kick-started my heart with the will to change. I'm sure that an event as such would change your lifestyle too. Join us for the Freedom Ride on August 15th.